Have you ever needed to add a cellular plan on your iPhone, but the Add Cellular Plan option simply wasn't there? Don't worry, in this video we'll uncover the reasons behind this problem and walk you through effective solutions to restore the missing Add Cellular or eSIM option. Let's get started. First, check your carrier provider status. Open the Settings app, go to General, then tap About. Scroll down. Find Carrier Lock or Network Provider Lock. If it says No SIM Restrictions, then you are allowed to add a cellular plan. If it is SIM Locked, then you are not allowed to add eSIM or a new cellular plan. So, if there is no SIM restrictions, follow next. Solution 1. Update your carrier settings. Open the Settings app, go to General, then tap About. Scroll down. After that, find Carrier. Do nothing, just wait for any carrier update pop-up. If appears, install the update. Solution 2. Check for the latest iOS updates. Open the Settings app, go to General, then tap on Software Updates. Now check and install any available updates. And ensure your iPhone is charged at least 50% or more while updating. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Open the Settings app, now tap General, scroll down the screen. Next, select Transfer or Reset iPhone. After that, tap on the Reset option. Now hit on All Settings. Enter your iPhone lock screen passcode if prompted. Finally, tap on Reset All Settings and wait until the process is done. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful to fix your no available option for extra cellular plan issue on your iPhone. If so, please let us know in the comments below. Also hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for useful videos like this. Thank you everybody and see you guys next time.